Once more, the shark turns back to this place of center prong.
Baby, you ready? I'm about to evolve again.
The shark is now a mega shark, often referred to by scientists as the 64-ounce gas station soda of large marine predators.
Well, six...
is thoroughly energized by the shark menace. A shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta.
He was really into scuba back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified.
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature.
need work. I've had campylobacteriosis, cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
The battle is over, but the war goes on. Vegetation salinity zones in this area include fresh marsh, intermediate marsh, brackish marsh, and saline marsh. The resilient bull shark is able to navigate all of them with ease. really a gourmand, the bull shark will eat just about anything. Whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Charged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. The ocean waters are driven constantly by tides, currents, and Saudi-owned super yachts.
It'll bring me to a new area or something. Yeah, because otherwise this will be a really short game, and it'll be cool for 40 bucks, but not worth it. So they better have another area. Because it's just not a challenging game. Like, it's challenging at first while you learn how to fight certain things, but...
The idea that shorelines belong to the public comes from Roman Emperor Justinian, but only because he wasn't able to consult with the Association of Resort Developers' eternally wise lobbyists. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. With a bounty on the line, the shark hunters get serious about finding our bull shark before...
I heard Sid Captain Blatty sunk his treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years, and I ain't found it yet.
Let's go.
Due to caviar keys' increased coastal exposure, storms that had a minor impact 3 decades ago caused significant flooding today. This is quite a find. Although, that depends on the gold market, which has really been underperforming lately. I blame the Fed, of course, but what can you do? As we face impending resource scarcity and declining living standards, it's nice to know that in the meantime, there's still a place to get a good bamboo fusion massage.
I have to look up the Gulf landmarks. 1 second, Bebeko. I gotta look something up and then screenshot it, and then I'll just send it in this chat so that I can... What? I am back, Dork. You're on your phone. You wouldn't see.
Paying attention to you. You just barely came back. So don't even.
Yeah, but as you were saying that, I was already back. Okay, landmark. Let's find the landmarks.
The air out here has a distinctive smell, that of sea salt, nitrogen oxides, and an intriguing bouquet of volatile organic compounds.
Okay, I've had my fun for
what,
today.
Baby?
The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo okay. Joe's.
Whoa, baby. Baby.
Giant monsters, or kaiju, occasionally visit Port Clovis to pregame before destroying more worthwhile cities.
That's a gate. I can't. There's supposed to be kaiju there. No, like, I literally can't. I'm not able to. I know. They always make cool stuff, and then they're like, oh, by the way, you can't do it. Yeah. But you can't really do nothing. It's a video game.
Clovis has long been a popular dumping ground for the military, thanks to its lenient regulations and low tipping fees.
It sounds fun. I don't know why. I will, but as soon as I get the chance, babe. What was my chance? I never got the chance. Oh, I didn't.
What? The dinner bell has been rung.
You argue
with me? But will our bull shark come and get it?
Sassing me right now? You're not sassing me? Yeah, really? You sure about that, princess?
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve.
How shall you talk to me? What? Watch how you fucking talk to me. You got that? Do you got that? make demands. No, you don't, princess. I may love you, but no. You don't. No, you don't. What? I don't think I did. Because... Do you want to get your ass beat? Huh? You want to watch what the fuck you say? Huh? Watch what the fuck you say. You got that? Take off your shirt. Take off your fucking shirt. Take it the fuck off now. I told you I wasn't gonna ask. Take it off.
Hey, be patient.
No.
Yeah.
You get that shit off. Thank you. princess?